at the new music concert portion of the 26th meeting of the Midwest Graduate Music Consortium. For those of you who have not been at the other events for MGMC, the consortium is an annual gathering of regional music departments from universities including Northwestern, University of Chicago, University of Iowa, University of Michigan, University of Madison, Wisconsin, and other eligible Midwestern universities. The conference always includes both speakers and a concert. Yesterday, we had a fantastic slate of events with a keynote by Wendy Heller from Princeton University. And today's concert concludes this rendition of the Midwest Graduate Music Consortium. So we'd like to soft thank the Beaune School of Music for hosting the conference, as well as providing generous support. In addition to support provided by the Graduate School and the Department of French and Italian Studies. I think one quick announcement I have to make is that there is a slight program change. You and me will be the opener of this concert, followed by A Call in the Wild. They have switched location in your program, but everything else should proceed as planned. There will be a small reception afterwards. I'm sure like many of the musicians and some of the composers would love to meet you, and everyone really appreciates your support and y'all coming out here. So thank you, and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much.